Sunil asks if he should invest in arbitrage funds rather than short-term debt or even dynamic debt funds.
Arbitrage funds are likely to give you return as much as very close to liquid funds, because the arbitrage fund, the scale of it, the nature of it, is such that it is likely to get you what is the prevailing ultra short-term investment, you know, the interest rates available in the market. So the only advantage of arbitrage fund is that if you have very short-term money, the money invested in arbitrage fund, by the definition of, you know, the tax laws that prevail, that exist, from that standpoint, they are very tax efficient. Arbitrage funds are, from a taxation point of view, treated as equity fund, which means if you invest for 1 year, all your returns becomes tax-free. If you invest for any period of less than 1 year, short-term capital gains are taxed at 15%. So that is a clear advantage for somebody in the higher tax bracket. As compared to a debt fund, which where all the period of less than 3 year investment, all the income, all the return that you will derive will become taxable. It will be added to your income. And for indexation benefit, you have to wait for 3 years. But arbitrage fund will not give you that, the kind of return which dynamic bond fund can potentially give you or short-term bond funds can deliver.